stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist them with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan.
You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes.
Making all kinds of history today.
Let's get upstairs, Reyes. Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back out there, Reyes. Captain on the bridge!
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain Azacon.
Raven.
Sir, Admiral Reyes has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, mission...
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETNEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Tuck that out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
We fight in the dust.
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 0.05.
Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator.
Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Ops?
Nah. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
Choice hardware for you,
Box. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get air six staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket stock! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem,
Sergeant.
Got a nice
aisle seat for you, sir.
No shame in liberating
some
lunch.
Side left, number one.
Better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
Make a better life for himself and his family.
Yeah, that's just changed all that.
We fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Right, two plane crashes in the Battle for Daemon.
Evelyn fall too far.
Still far enough. 32nd was Army. Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Got something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch.
Searching for these guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Meters low, they're out of range.
Keep it dark, Captain.
Scouting into a Rog, let's swing wide, Captain. Hold
secure.
Up. Your shot burns.
Target down.
You're welcome. Fast worker, Shingler.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here. What you got, Kashima?
Enemy loaded with patrols. Advise you go into the room.
Roger that.
Off you go, Kusai.
I got this one.
Grid secure.
No more. Fire entrance. Head your way.
Nothing yet. Continuing sweep. Potential hostile spotted. Grid secure. Need a force multiplier to my coordinates.
Clear.
Heads up, incoming back and let it pass.
Device skipping past.
Copy that.
Kashima and Brooks ahead.
Multiple hostiles on the exit. You're cool, Captain.
We're
down.
Target's down. You're clear.
The assist, partner.
Guards inside.
The target's ahead. On you, Captain. Keep it dark.
Enemy dropship.
Still sweeping. Extend the AO. Run it! Run it! Run it!
Down. Enemy.
Inside. We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. On your go, sir. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship. Stay low.
Move it.
batch. Toss an IGRAV. On my mark. Go. Let's move through the outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Brooks, Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land.
Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set deaths out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes. We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low range. Bottom raw.
You sure it's on our side?
Let's hope so.
He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12.
What kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, look high.
That's our target.
Pull up on that ridge. The lay of the land.
Along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, put the zip rip on that C-12.
Moving on! Captain, keep those guns!
Check.
Enemy negative! Fire! Follow my detective, take down!
Captain. You'd have made one hell of a Marine, Captain.
Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if the circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Ha-ha! Our boy's still in the fight! That's some cold metal. Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold tight, though. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Tail's down. Doors pick it up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support. Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir. This way, sir.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes. There is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Builds and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. SCARs will take it from here.
Roger that. Pop me up. You are surprised.
Watch out! An Ajax just crashed the party!
cover me.
Two steps ahead of you, Slick.
Before they find us.
Good to go, Raider. Make the call.
All scars, we are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Raider's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Down!
Strike! Strike!
Strike!
Retribution, break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone, now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes!
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, lay in the hands of one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain. Captain.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel, Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
Moore has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you. Protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.